What's going on, Alpha Pack? It's your boy Alpha9926, aka MouseHawks926, and we're back with another Throwback Thursday of 50 Cent Bulletproof. A little bit different. You see my face on the camera here today. Just switching up a little bit, see how this goes. I got a close confidant telling me to, you know, sometimes use some camera, you know what I'm saying? Close confidant. You may know her as Lady Queer, some of you. Some of you might not know who that is. But that will be, you know, my wife, you know what I'm saying? She's chilling. She's here. She's not watching the video ahead of time, but she tends to watch the videos every time I throw those up there. But I'm just trying this new gig right now. See how this turns out. If you like it, let me know in the comments section, and I'll continue to do it. If not, I'll just get out of here, and you'll never see my ugly mug again. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and jump into the Docklands here. We're not gonna do too many cuts. I'm pretty sure y'all remember where we left off at last time. I'm gonna try to keep it.
Yeah. I need some information.
I did not mean to skip the cutscene. I swear I didn't mean to do that. That was a pure accident. But it's okay. We're not gonna backpedal. Y'all know what happened. We're stuck here. They trying to play games with us the whole time. But y'all know I gotta put my clothes on though. I'm not going. You know what I'm saying? I'm literally going until this game bulletproof, literally. Y'all feeling me? Now, okay, wait a minute. We all know that I'm not the most avid rememberer ever, but I could have sworn that cutscene did not involve Young Buck at all. So the fact that he showed up behind me is crazy.
Straight out of Cashfield, nigga.
He's right here. I tip not to repeat the things that they were saying. They were saying some wild stuff. Straight out of Cashfield. I'm gonna leave that there. We gotta get out of the sky. We gotta find a skylight, right? What was it? Skylight? Yep. Okay. So do I get revenge on a dude who, like, called the people on me? Like, does that happen at any point? I'm just curious. Asking for a friend, honestly. I'm getting shot. Oh. Why are you shooting me? Oh no! Ooh, what awesome thought, square. I felt 50 Cent's life flash before my very eyes. Maybe I should have kept this the whole time. That's a PLV. I feel like if 50 could, like, aim down a sight, that would help me so much more. But the fact that he can, it's just, it doesn't make sense to even try to use the sniper. Like, all that. The foul room. What do we got? Ammo. There is literally nothing in here. Got a bulls on. I'll double wheels this boy. Tell her Young Buck down. He said, help. Nah. Got W ain't. Well, you need to call his name, my brother. I think I'm trying to find records. Or am I literally just still trying to find records? What was that? That shot me. Where'd you come from, dude? Count here. Get him 50. 50. Get him. There we go. W. Fucker. W.
Shit, I impress myself sometimes.
Me too, 50. Yeah. I wish I could be faster. Come in. Get big ass down. Fuck. Damn. That was tough on his, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. Take that bread. You don't need that. I tried to pick up the bull. Okay. I'm really trying to keep up with the bulldog for this whole thing. You know, I think I bought it already, but I don't know. I could be wrong. Okay. I don't think we're in the same spot anymore. Can't be. I don't know. Give me one for now. Interesting. Not sure where to go, man. Nor do I hear Young Buck anymore, like, saying anything like, oh, they shooting me, bro. Help me out. None of that. I'm just kind of just fucking running around this place now. But I'm guessing. Okay, I see the ops down there, though. Oh, man. Man, 50. You know you cannot fall from any height above 2 feet. No! Just said you can't fall from no height more than 2 feet, and he goes and falls on me, man. Why you couldn't land on a place?
Why you gotta slip around that place? They might be storing more than boxes. You heard me?
Nah, I ain't heard you. This is bullshit. Switch my shit. Hey, boy, damn. I see how he just fell.
I see him!
I don't think I'm doing like that, Buck, but I ain't, Buck. Damn. I don't want to be no instigator, but at one point in time, 50 Cent said that game of Buck, Bulk, and Sucker Dick. I don't know if y'all know what song that's from, but if you do, let me know down in the comment section below. But for those of you that don't know who that song is, I'm going to tell you right now. The song is My Life. Featuring Eminem and, you know, Adam Levine is also on that song? That was a hell of a line, not a lie. I like the Eminem verse on that song a lot, actually. I don't know, but I feel like in passing I've always mentioned, like, I'm a big Eminem fan, but I feel like I've never actually, like, as far as on YouTube, I don't know if I've actually ever said that Eminem's like my favorite, like, rapper. I don't know if I've ever actually had that conversation with y'all before, but there you go. If you haven't heard it, you heard it now. You heard it here first. That's my goat, you understand? What the fuck did he just fall to? Oh. I'm like, did he just fucking commit murder in GTA or something? Do I have infinite counter kills? I just thought about that earlier. I hit the dude with it, and then the big homie came around the corner, and then I hit him with it as well. So it made me feel like I have unlimited counter kill, but I don't know if that's a fact or not. Next three people I run up on, I promise you, I'm going there. I'm not sure if that was even probable to do that. Come here, let me hot you. Homie, don't run from me. One. Now, mind you, I haven't took a shot at nobody to get up the bar or nothing. I think I got unlimited counter kills. This whole time, if I knew that, you know how many times I've been doing counter kills? I've been doing this the whole time. What? So what you're saying is, I've been screwing myself out of just running through and just annihilating people on a mass scale on some Michael Myers shit. Crazy. I mean, I honestly don't know where I'm going at this point. Like, I'm searching all around, you know. What's that? That seems special. There's like really nothing in there, so I don't even know. First of all, he just called me boy, super strong, like, that was boy wearing hard R, you know what I'm saying? The way he just called me boy, he kind of just insulted my, you know what I'm saying? Okay, now, my question is, how do I get over there? That's that, now that might be where I need to go. Okay, W, let's figure it out. You gotta get over there. Has to be something. Oh, look at 50. I was gonna say look at God, but look at 50. Right into it. Oh, I wasn't supposed to shoot nobody else, man. I'm supposed to go through just counter kill people. Come here, homie. Hey, Bato.
He is.
Fuck him. Yeah. Bam. Oh yeah. Come here. Come here. What? Oh, I'm gonna say now. Don't tell me I don't have it all of a sudden. Don't do that. Fuck up. 100% on my combined shit. Come here. Off him, left and right. Just taking the shots. Come here. Something, bitch. Fuck. Come here, you big bitch. Damn. Okay. Now that might have been the best one I've seen this whole time. I'm not gonna lie. Now, I don't know where y'all spawn from. Like, how y'all spawn? Honestly. Man, I don't know. You keep getting shanked in your stomach. I don't know, it's because you just got no shirt on. And you call Fallen Angels, so you just keep getting shanked in your gut, bro. Can't hit him with thing again? Yes, look at that! Damn. Yo, that's the best one I've seen on here. And I can't even be 100% certain that I've seen all of it. That's the best one I've seen. That is literally, man. That was kind of some jazzy stuff, I ain't gonna lie. That was jazzy as hell. Let's see. I hope I'm going the right way, man. I ain't going the right way. I'm a little upset. I ain't gonna lie. What is this? Who is this? What do you mean? I didn't even know I could do that. I didn't even know I could die between cover. What? Albeit, the camera's not good for that at all, because the camera on this game is something of god-awful legend, but the fact that I could do that, though, is pretty cool. Alright, so we're here now. Where's the board to get to where they are? I'm going around. Continues to get shot at the same time. That's cool. About the MVP. Now I hear Young Buck in here again. Don't know where he was for the last 30 minutes, but okay. Hit my shot. Hold on. Stay there. Oh. See, I kind of glided a little bit before he moved. Now, let me hit my shot, man. I'm telling you to line you up with this. Oh, I thought that was it, but it was at the same time. No way. You're not going to stand still enough for me to get my shot off. Oh, look at that goddamn camera. Wait till I catch you.
Look here. We got a corpse in our midst.
Bitch. Yeah.
There he is. Got it.
Come on, bud. Man, you got one more time to call me boy like that, boy. I swear. What is it? Oh, that's just the exit. Okay. I thought we got up out of there. That can't be it, though, right? It doesn't make sense for that to be just how that mission just ends like that, right? There's more to that, right? Because I ain't recording that long. Don't do that to me, please. W. Use remote crane to dock. Since you get a remote sensor, they use a crane will remove stuff from your path or make a new one. Alright, bro. Alright, find the sensors. I promise y'all, when I was like a little kid and I first played this game, I swear to God, I thought 50 was out here really doing this shit. Like, I thought 50 was just like a fucking hood mercenary or some shit. I swear. Thinking about that, like, damn, is the life 50 live? Like, and he raps. like, but as a kid, it just made sense that this is what he was doing in his life, like, outside of, like, rapping. And he was out here fucking doing mercenary runs and shit.
You hear that?
But that's,
I'm sure I heard something.
That's a life as a kid, man. You believe in some wild out shit, and when you think about it, like, your imagination just be running wild on some shit. I'm gonna find a sensor. Is somebody gonna drop this motherfucker? It said, wait. Hey, W. Alright, now I know this is where I need to go, so do I go up to it and put the... Yep, exactly. I don't know how much of a W I could be right now, but damn it, W. Alright, now, it should, okay, yeah. Yeah, there you go, yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, that's what 50 would say. I'm actually gonna keep this combo. Boy, lift that up, bro. Yeah, big on the ground. Yeah. Damn, I could see the back of his shirt. Okay. And just to keep things, you know what I'm saying? I've said this before.
What we got here?
Just in case y'all wondering, like, this is legitimately the copy of Bulletproof. PS2, 100%. I've seen like a lot of people like playing this on like emulators and shit. But like I told y'all before, most of the games I play, I usually own all of them, except for if they're like PC things. You know what I'm saying? Like Infinite World and shit. I didn't have that. I never owned that actually. But. And then, like, the Budokai Tenkaichi 4 mod, obviously, that was a mod. But I do have Budokai Tenkaichi 3. And I'm trying to make sure most of the games I play, I own. Not even most. Majority. Man, my man right here is like, don't stab me in my belt, please. Nah, fuck you. Come here. Go ahead and get them. He ain't gonna get in the neck. Villain shit. That knife, fatted. Could you imagine being fucking shanked with a knife that size? Yeah. Damn.
I got it.
Oh, hell no. Get that. That by itself just doesn't look at all.
I look forward to this focus.
Me thinking, like, me watching myself, I'm not even watching myself, but that sounds weird. But what I'm saying is, me playing this now and thinking about when I was a kid and actually playing this and, like, not having the codes to fucking, you know what I'm saying? And now, like, thinking, like, how the hell do I beat this game normally? Cause they be taking damage like a motherfucker on this game. Like, there be people I don't even fucking see. I'm just getting fucking shit. Oh my god, $5,000. Boy, the things I would do for $5,000 right now. I just don't know. Crane loose. Where is the crane? I don't look. What the hell did this go?
Nigga, this is how we do in the motherfucking south.
Motherfucking ain't G-Unit. Anybody ever own a pair of G-Unit sneakers? I wanted some so bad. I swear I did. When I first heard about that shit, I was like, I want a pair of those, man. Never got one. Never got a damn pair of G-Unit sneakers, man. In hindsight, I might be kind of glad I didn't. I'm not gonna lie, cause I've only ever seen one person ever wear a pair of G-Unit sneakers. And I'm not gonna get into a racial situation right now. But point is, he wasn't a black person. Take that as you will. I don't mean that in any bad way, shape, or form. Just saying that's just kind of what happened. Find stack crates to exit. No, wait a minute. You say I gotta find the stack of these crates? Is that what they're saying to me? Kill him, Buck. You don't just shoot you and cap you, bro. What you doing? Oh shit, Grizz Metal, bro. Yo.
Metal.
W. Now, it was seen. Table over there. Okay, so we gotta get over there somehow. But how? Let's keep searching around. We found it. I'm just thinking, like, if I was, like, really playing this, just, oh, no. Sorry, I love my family probably trying to survive. Even though I can't die, but still, just, there's so many of them just trying to fucking fight for my life. And what I was saying was, if I was literally playing this, like, normal, I would be dead by now. Granted, my health and my armor is great. I mean, it's almost God of War level-esque. But, damn. Oh, yeah, what's going on? I feel like Buck not helping me at all. Like, honestly, I'm gonna be honest. Buck's not helping me whatsoever. I hear him talking, yelling, and all that shit, but he's not doing anything. Okay. Alright, made it to that part. I don't think it's over yet. There should be one more. I think. I could be wrong. I don't know. I don't remember all the way, but. Yeah. There you go. Surprise 50 and KO from that drop. Oh, they gonna do this. O'Hare. Interesting. O'Hare, man. O'Hare Airport. Only been there maybe 3 times in my life. Never flew from O'Hare, which is crazy to say. I've been to an airport, but didn't get on a plane. I've been on a plane once in my life to go to New York, and went to Midway. When I went to O'Hare, the last few times to O'Hare, first of all, was work, which ended up being so ass, honestly. I don't know why she was ass as fuck. And then, that's what we get. I'm gonna go. I'm running for me, bro. I need to kill him so I can rob him, bro. I'm literally trying to rob him. Like, I promise him right now. Alright, what's going on my back? I'm tripping. Oh. You know how you have a split second to rob Matthew?
There's no way I was leaving without getting what I came for.
Well, you got what you came for. Are we back in the room? I feel like I can mute myself so we can hear this. Yeah, that's good.
Booker, I got it. Oh, shit. Booker, get down.
That was some Matrix shit.
Booker. Oh, no. Booker. This was no random drop. Somebody wanted the old man dead.
Shit, Booker knew too much. You feel me?
It's one thing to risk your own life, but to cause the death of an innocent person was something I'm not comfortable with. If I was to blame for Booker's death, I needed to know why. He was a good man.
Yes, he was. You're 50 Cent.
How you know that?
My father told me all about you. I'm Alexa.
I'm sorry. I didn't know Booker had a daughter.
There's a lot about my father you didn't know. Is there somewhere we can talk privately? What I'm about to tell you is confidential. It's beyond confidential, actually. It's a matter of life and death.
Don't worry. You can trust me.
My father wasn't what he seemed. He was working undercover, deep undercover, for the government.
What?
He was a special operative for the CIA.
Booker? So that's why you're pumping me for information.
He was trying to bust a smuggling operation. Something your friend K-Dog was involved in.
Drugs?
Bigger than that, but I'm not sure how.
So why are you telling me all this? Why not just go to the feds?
I'm a news reporter, okay? In my business, you learn a healthy mistrust of the government.
Yeah, in my business too.
They've been terrible through all of this. They wouldn't even let me see his body, arrange the funeral, or...
Why not?
For all I know, they're the ones who had him killed. As it is, they're denying any knowledge of his mission. I found this among his personal effects.
Eduardo Vasquez Spinoza connection.
Does that mean anything to you?
It might. I need to check it out. In the meantime, you lay low, okay? You can stay here if you want. It's gonna be okay. I promise.
Why he's so smooth in the game, bro? And you see like how large his hand was compared to like her body, her face, bro? Like,
I took the information and went to McVicker. Sometimes the only person you can trust is the last person you should trust.
Okay, I'm gonna say my wash look a lot better than what they made it look like right there in that scene. So I'm like, I've been buying guns, trying to keep guns and shit. Oh, I can put them in my holster. W. I don't want all these things. I'm putting them in there. Hell yeah. A little smoky in there, man. Put the vet in this one. Yeah. Hey. But yeah. Oh, man. I got to carry at least one weapon. Shit, fucking Sherlock Holmes of the game. Put that in there. Yes. Give me that. I'm not gonna have one. Oh, that's on my hip. Okay. But why I can't pick, like, what slot? Oh. Fucking wise guy. Alright, hold on. Let's see, as you say, put in the holster. I could put the guns in the left and right holster. Alright. Left. I'll put that in the right. Let's put the gat in the left. W. There we go. I bet. We blicked up. Can talk to Shorty? Nah, I can't talk to her. Alright, we out. We gotta go talk to McVicker. AKA my boy. He should be in the whip chilling. I don't think he went nowhere. Honestly. Of course, he's chilling right here. All I do, walk out the door.
So I did some checking. Turns out you're right. Your boy Spinoza's bad news.
Yeah, I kind of figured that when he tried to kill me in the subway.
That might not have been the first time.
What the fuck do you mean?
Well, he was there the night of the ambush, too.
Spinoza was the one who shot me.
Well, don't be surprised if he tries it again.
Motherfucker. Counting on him. So what can you tell me about this?
Eduardo Vasquez. Sounds Spanish.
Lupatra was right. You are a great detective.
What can I tell you? I never heard of the guy.
Can you call it in?
Sure, for a price. I gotta pay for my kids' karate lessons.
How fucking much?
Dave, it's me. I need a favor. What can you tell me about Eduardo Vasquez? Uh-huh. Right. No shit. Thanks, pal. Okay, you'll find Vasquez at this address. But I don't know how talkative he's gonna be.
I make the motherfucker talk. What are you talking about? WM for, you know, getting the info for us, even though, you know what I'm saying, spoiler alert, he ain't got no kid in this game, per se, but.
50, my man, what's up? It's all quiet right now. I can't help you.
I feel like I gave him that, and then my money just, like, skyrocketed, I feel like. I could be wrong, but. I thought we should go try to buy some more camera kills, man. Let's do that. And I hope that it saves, because you know how sometimes. No, you know what? We know the runaround for that. We're going to load up the next mission, watch whatever little cutscene they give us, and after they give us the cutscene, then we're good to go. Then we can just save it there. It's going to auto-save. But for now...
Class 2. These are weapons shot from the hip, like shotguns and heavy automatics. I know you got a knife.
I don't even want to see them. Class 2. 4,000. These are I'm poor.
All Class right, 2. Good. These are weapons shot from the hip, right. Like shotguns and heavy automatics.
Ooh, I won't be surprised. I kind of ruined one of them. Because, you know, so I looked at it. But all of them, hopefully, we can just be surprised by that. Oh my god. I'm ready, bro. I'm excited. I got $3,000 left in my name. Make a figure. What you doing?
I'm currently staking out talent. Come back later.
Staking out talent, huh? If you say so, my brother. Alright. Our next mission spot will be the city morgue. Okay, then. Let's check out this cutscene, shall we?
Yep, county morgue. You kill him, we chill him. Sorry, ma'am. I thought you were a buddy of mine. No, autopsy results are available only during business hours. Right.
I'm looking for Eduardo Vasquez.
Are you a relative?
A friend.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Fill that out.
Look, can I just talk to him?
What are you, a wise ass?
The fuck are you talking about?
What, you make it a habit of talking to corpses?
Now, where the fuck is he?
He's in a back room in a locker.
Which one?
Well, I don't know. Is that I have to check the file? I can't do that while you're choking me, dude.
What the hell?
Okay, Vasquez Eduardo, locker 312, brought in DOA 2 days ago.
How'd he die?
Overdose. Yeah, balloon full of heroin or some shit burst in his stomach.
He was a drug mule, huh? Take me to him.
Here he is, balloon boy, locker 312.
Got cuts on him and shit. You see this shit?
So, I gotta get back to the desk. Is that gonna be okay?
Don't do anything stupid.
Well, I already did that when I took this shitty job, so peace out, dog. Know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna go.
Peace out, dog.
Tattoo told me what I already knew. Vasquez was a part of the conspiracy. Now I needed to find out about the hell.
Alright, there go the save point, y'all. So we're gonna go here, we're gonna end it here. And we're gonna come back next week, man. And we getting close to the end. We ain't got too much longer to go. Maybe if I had to guess, I'd say between 2-3, maybe more videos or something like that. So I hope you all have been enjoying the fun that I've been having with this. I've been, like I said, having a blast with it, obviously. And I can't wait to finish and wrap this up with y'all. So thank you for watching. Please, please, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, click the bell notification so you always know when I upload 3 times a week. You already know. I appreciate you all, love you all, and I will see y'all next time.